guys, and welcome back to Watch Dogs 2. So, we're going to this place right here. Pablo, whatever his name is. You know what, just look at this car. You know what? I just did this mass comm disruptor. That is nice, you know. Okay, so I need to go there. What? Okay, so we need to talk.
Good to see you, Retro. All of DedSec is proud of how you're fighting for Horatio.
Thanks. What's going down?
I've been listening in on their phone calls. Trevino is there already. The other two are on their way.
That's all I need to know. You get yourself someplace safe.
Good luck, man.
Wait a minute. Research. Okay, I have 10. So what can I do? Not this. Should I go with this guy to Mersh? Should I go with this? I think I want to max this out. But now for this mission, I think I might need something. Wait, what was this? Traffic? Nah, I don't need that. Remote control, what's this? Proximity scanner. Four. Nah, I don't need that. Okay, so I might go with this. So let me just max out this. So let's go. Right, nice. Never mind, let's get this. Okay, so, oh shit.
tracking Gutierrez. He's arriving at the site.
Traps everywhere.
Got a bead on Tina Huerta. She's just arrived.
She'll regret it.
Okay, got this.
Puerta is out.
Oh, you're fucking bullshitting me, man!
Just go right on top of here.
That asshat Gutierrez is taken care of.
Moving on.
Hey, yo, found a pendejo.
Luis Trevino won't bother us anymore. Bastard.
Hey, Huerta, Gutierrez, Trevino. A small measure of justice for Horatio.
Get out of there. That bastard Pablo is next. Hey, I just picked up a conversation. Some woman has every single living expense spiking at once.
What's up with that?
Tracking down the nearest CTOS box. We'll see what info they're tracking on her and her neighbors.
Let me know.
This is weird. We can't get in.
Mark it. I'll go take a look.
Like, physically go there? Dude.
Okay, so we finished that.
Time for the ringleader.
Pablo the Skinner. I've tracked him to the dogfights in Oakland, Chinatown.
We got a DedSec member out there casing the joint for you.
Let's get this guy, Marcus.
Real dogfight. Okay, so it's here. Do I have any research? No. Okay, so guys, I'll meet you there. There we go. So we've reached you guys. God, look at this. I brought a new outfit. That's the top. Top coat. Okay, so let's stop.
Hey.
Retro.
What's the deal here?
Dogfights go down in that building there. Used to be an indoor swimming place or something. They only admit members, though.
Any way I can slip in?
Pretty sure you can go through that restaurant. Good luck, man. Anything any of us can do to help?
Thanks. We need a low profile here. I'll head in alone.
Okay, you're very nice.
Tenemos un pendejo por aquí.
Te vas a...
We got a fuck boy over here. Look at this guy.
Okay, shit.
Shit, that's gonna bring a ton of Teskas up here to see what went down.
The dogfights are super noisy. Just lock anybody out if you can. You should be okay.
Okay, nice. shot in. What is this?
Motherfucker.
Estes! We're happy to greet you. I guarantee some really bloody dogfights today! Hold your guard. We're gonna have a couple of geeks and a bit of noise to test us. Pay no attention to that shit. As long as I'm around, the testers are strong and will remain strong!
Let's do this.
Oh, look at him. Oh, shit. Nah, they're gonna die. Any kind of wait a minute. Oh, this guy.
Thank you.
score Horatio, bitch.
Okay, so we did it without any problems. Just kill him. That ain't good, you know? Killing animals. Especially dogs.
Marcus, you gotta get out of there. We're monitoring the Teskas. You're in trouble.
The whole gang is converging on you. The place will be swarming with Teskas.
The Teskas.
Got him all, man.
I didn't get there quick enough, brother.
Shit, man. Tiska's gonna come after any one of us, dude. Me, you, Josh, anybody.
They went after Horatio. And he refused to give us up.
I'll be along in a bit, man.
Mission complete. I think I need to change my weapon. Okay, trophy earned, old school justice, right, nice.
Ray, my man.
Marcus, you guys have been kicking ass up and down this city, man. Woo. I'm not one for mushy shit, but
I appreciate it, really.
I'm hanging out on the coast. Come meet me when you're ready for the biggest job yet, baby.
Okay, activo. Okay, so let's see, I need to change my weapon. Wait a minute. I don't need that. Sniper, no. Should I take this? Should I go with this? What is it? Okay, so this is nice. I'll go with this.
Followers of the hacker cell DedSec have been growing over the past few months. Rumors are spreading that certain Silicon Valley insiders are bracing for another attack from hackers. This anonymous hacker group has been escalating their targets to expose various corporations and institutions for alleged illegal practices. And this has drawn the attention of many citizens who are now supporting DedSec's efforts, if not necessarily their methods.
Okay, so I got it. Okay, so that's it, guys. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you later. Goodbye.